Imagine this. You are at a trade show or conference where you meet a prospective client who is interested in receiving email newsletters from you. In such a case, the only option is to manually add them. Now, what if you meet multiple prospects at once? Asking potential customers to wait while you add the others to your email list manually would probably steer them away from your business. Wouldn't you prefer avoiding such situations and retaining all the prospects that came your way? Here enters QR codes. Adding QR codes that lead to a Google form to your marketing collaterals is a brilliant way to tackle such problems. All your prospective client has to do is give the QR code on, say, your business card or a brochure, quickly scan from their smartphone camera, get to the Google form to fill out the details, and done. You've now got a valuable lead for your business. Integrating QR codes with Google Forms is such an innovative take on lead generation and email list building that marketers have been using them on all sorts of marketing collaterals. Print ads, business cards, flyers, display windows, as well as banners and billboards. It has never been easier to generate leads. Let me quickly walk you through the steps of creating a QR code for your Google Form. Step 1. Create a Google Form with fields like email or phone number to capture your lead. Step 2. Click on the Send button and copy the short link. Step 3. Go to a QR code solution of your choice and paste the link to generate your QR code. We're using Beaconstack's free QR code generator here. Step 4. Customize your QR code to match your branding. And once you're done, download the QR code. Now you are ready to use this QR code on your website or anywhere in the physical world. A better alternative to using Google Form QR codes is Beaconstack's form generator. When you sign up for Beaconstack, you can create advanced forms that you can use for retargeting, social sharing, and get notified of responses in real time. My colleague Allison will walk you through the steps to creating a form on Beaconstack. Over to you, Allison.
So another great feature on Beaconstack is the form creator. So you can see I'm in the QR code creator, which I've gotten to from the QR code section of the dashboard. And I'm gonna click form. So you can see that I've got a list of all of the forms that I've created. So I've only created one, this customer satisfaction survey. So I can either go directly here from the dashboard, I can create a new form directly from here, or I can go to the campaign section of the menu and click forms. And that will give me a list view of all of the forms that I've already created, as well as the number of responses and the ability to duplicate it. So from here, I can either create a new form or edit an existing one. And this is the existing survey that I've created. So this is a customer satisfaction survey, and you can see that all of the questions that I've created are listed down here. So I can add or remove questions from here, and I can choose between a number of different types of answers that I want to include in my survey. So if I want to do short text, I can do that. I can also make it a number, a rating, multiple choice. So you can see that I add the options here. You can have it be a drop-down menu. So you can create a lot of different types of questions, and you can even include if it's required or not. So once you've added all the questions that you want to include, you can add a welcome screen, and that will just sort of give the user a description of the survey, or maybe we'll walk them through the questions so they know what to expect. You can have a thank you screen that is what the user will get when they finish the form, and you can create logic jumps. So if you want to have the next question the user is asked be dependent on their answer to the previous question. So let's say you want to ask a user, would you like to receive more information about us? If the user says yes, it can direct them to a part of the form where they input their contact information. Or if the user says no, it can direct them to a thank you screen. So you can really customize this quite a bit. And then for design, you can just choose one of the preset templates that we've already offered you. Beaconstack has created several different survey templates. And then you can, once you've selected the way that your form is going to look, and you've added all of the questions that you want to add, you just click save. So I didn't make any updates to this form, so I'm just not gonna bother saving it, but it will show up in the new version. So if I want to see the responses I've gotten to my form, I can either set up email notifications for recipients and they'll receive email notifications when they get survey responses in real time, or I can look at my responses directly in the dashboard. So if I go to the time frame that I want, which is lifetime, I can see that I have all of the questions and their answers listed under each response, which will be in a list here. So I choose the date range, and I can also export those answers if I want to analyze them in a different platform. So forms are really easy to use, and it's as simple as having the user scan a code and it will direct them right to the form. So enjoy making your forms on Beaconstack.
Wow, Beaconstack's dashboard is the full package. From creating customized QR codes to forms, you can run a full-fledged marketing campaign all in one place. Begin your 14-day free trial to start creating form QR codes for your business today. The link is in the description. If you have any questions about creating your form QR code, shoot them in the comments below. I'd be happy to answer them. Thanks for watching.